Good morning, foodie fans. Oh, I just woke up. I'm hungry. I can't do the video looking like this. Hey, that's a bit better. I got this chef jacket on. I don't feel like I deserve to wear it, but I put a foodie film patch on it. I still gotta sew on. I gotta do a lot of things, but first I wanna cook for you guys. Well, I wanna cook for me, because I'm hungry. And so I'm gonna cook something from Eat What You Watch, a cookbook for movie lovers. This is from the creator of the YouTube series, Binging with Babish. It's a fantastic show. Please check it out. I'm only a Chef de Cinema Cuisine. I think that guy is like a Chef de Cuisine. But here I go, I'm attempting a recipe from it, and that recipe is eggs in a nest with red pepper sauce from the film Moonstruck.
So, will you live here?
No.
Why not?
Pop don't like Johnny.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie. I'll stop singing now, sorry about that. But you know, Moonstruck, starring Cher and Nicolas Cage. I'm part of the Cage Club Podcast Network family. And so this is my thank you to you guys. Thank you for letting me be a part of that family. And here I go, attempting eggs in a nest with red pepper sauce.
Here
Chrissy, bring me the big knife!
I tell you, I won't do it!
She won't do it.
All right, time to cut up this Italian bread. Four equal pieces, break up the fifth one. Use that shot glass, make the four holes. Put the bread now into the one piece into the blender along with the red peppers. All right, some chicken stock. What do we got next? Half a small onion. Half a clove of garlic. There we go, some thyme. Some kosher salt. And blend it, frappe it. Look at that go. I think this blender is older than the movie Moonstruck. But, you know, it works.
When the stars a little taste, maybe?
Nice. Oh, Irish butter. Yeah, spread it around. Four slices. You know, move them around like Chef Roy Choi said in Chef. Ooh, shit. Yep, a little too strong, a little smoky there. Flip them over. All right, we got the yolks in them. We're not yolking around. Get them cooking. Flipping them. Seeing the flame do its work. All right, time to plate it. One. Two. All right, not too shabby. I like the color contrast.
All right, so clearly not the most beautiful dish. I mean, the red pepper sauce looks nice and tasted nice when I tasted it out of the blender. A lot of butter, it said. 3 tablespoons of butter. Maybe it was supposed to be teaspoons, but so it got very, you know, buttery browned. I'm sure it'll taste good because butter's fantastic, but I got yolk. Nice, yolk. The bread on the picture that he had, it's definitely wider. This was a more narrow piece of Italian bread, so you saw it with the shot glass and all that.
That's good. It's not great.
I like the sauce. I just never thought, you know, like the eggs in the nest, like, that's, I don't know, just like by itself, kind of nice. Maybe some, you know, some bacon or something like that, but with the red pepper sauce. This has been the first time cooking for you guys. Hope you liked it. Buy the book. It's a great book. So again, here we go. Eat What You Watch, a cookbook for movie lovers. That's much nicer, not like brown, but it's butter, so whatever, you know. That's a lesson to take away from today. Looks aren't everything. So thank you guys, and remember, as always, there's more to cut. I'm gonna have to have someone join me next time I'm cooking and maybe cook for two. Maybe cook for, well, you know. The red pepper sauce. Excuse me, but you see, but